LEGO recently announced a new 42111 Dom's Dodge Charger based on the Dodge Charger from the Fast and Furious movies. It contains 1077 pieces and retails for $100. It will be released on April 27th. I think it looks alright, but I would have preferred it if it was the same scale as the 42083 Bugatti Chiron. Then it could have been more detailed. I will probably pick it up, but I'm in no rush to get it. That's it. See you later. Cerberix out.